Okay, you ready for the...
I believe I am.
The magic ball of fan questions.
Dun, da, da, da.
Are you going to take one? You can take one first. Go
okay,
on.
Fine. No. Ladies first.
Ladies
Sam.
First, okay. You sure you want that one? I'm good.
That's
that
enough.
One. What's it like working with Sam? He's amazing and really good actor and sexy.
Yeah, I don't think that's what that says.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Do I believe in love at first sight?
Clearly not.
You know what? No, I don't. I believe in lust at first sight, I think love takes time to grow and develop. If you could switch characters with anyone for one scene, who would it be and what scene? Ooh. Ooh.
Wow, that's good. I mean, I want to switch. Oh, yes, I get to answer. I want to switch with Graham.
Okay.
He's very, very, very angry all the time. Can you demonstrate your favorite dance move? Might need some music.
What is your New Year's resolution?
Oh, my New Year's resolution is to grow my facial hair. I'm doing really badly. This is about 4 months.
What can you do to help you grow your own facial hair? Like, is there a process involved that...
Strain very hard.
You sit there and go...
Yeah, I do nightly exercises for it.
If you could take something from the set home with you as a memento, what would you take and why?
Probably Pan the dog.
Oh,
wee Pan. Pan's this little dog in Lallybroch.
Terrier.
He's a terrier, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's so clever. What's your guilty pleasure?
Oh, well, I know mine. It's The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. I'm very sorry, but it is.
I think mine's Whole Foods. Can I say that?
How's that a guilty pleasure,
well,
then? That's just a pleasure pleasure.
I take photos of the place.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I do. I take photos when I go in. I'm like, oh, my God, I can't.
Attention, weirdo on aisle five.
My makeup artist, she's over there. She's got a whole bag of goodies, and I'm not sharing any with you.
Oh, thanks, Sam.
That's it. We're done.
Yay!
Yay!
Ha ha ha.